back to New York. Yeah.
We're the best in the world. We are.
That's why, you know, we was gonna stop at one time. A lot of, almost all the breakers were gonna stop. And if we wouldn't have brought it back, you know, us right here, everybody wouldn't have stopped. Nobody would have been breaking. Dynamic wouldn't have been breaking, Floor Masters. So everybody, we like brought it back. Six, seven, he been breaking for 7 years, right? Flipping when he was real small.
I heard it was also called Electric Boogie.
Yeah, Electric Boogie. Electric Boogie.
Yeah, Electric Boogie.
They call Electric Boogaloo too.
Really in Manhattan, though.
I should have left it there. I would have wanted to kiss, man.
And I think
going
that,
on
and
their side.
Shut up. He's talking to me.
I'm going to have to rock against one of the best dudes from their crew. And then if I win, well, I just take his shirt away from him tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah. And they're pretty good the way they break.
Better than you?
No.
Me coming from England, I thought, wow, this is really exciting. Why hasn't it been showcased anywhere? Why hasn't it been promoted? And I thought, well, why not? It's an art form. It's a new form of dance.
Bollocks!
Crazy Legs, I'm known for breaking and graffiti.
My name is Taekwon. I'm the youngest graffiti writer of them all.
My name is Richie, it's Fast Break, and I write graffiti, and I rock on the floor, just like the rest of you.
Earthquake. Do that one with a dog. Wow!